Kenneth, see, she even said she was a geek. they were geese. And Kenneth says, I want to call them ducks. How do you argue with that, right? And so I started to really think about that, and they were geese, but she wanted to call them ducks. And I thought about how many times in the past few weeks have I known who I was, but I responded to what somebody else was calling me. Because the Bible tells me one thing, and the devil says something different. And I have been listening to the wrong person. And I wonder if there's anybody else here this morning who has been listening to the lies and receiving them as truth. Because we tend to do that, don't we? How easy is it for us to accept a lie about ourselves when the devil says, you're not enough? Or the devil says, you're not smart. The devil says, you're not healed. The devil says, you're not worthy. How many times do we receive that when we know what the Bible says about us? And in Ephesians chapter 1, starting in verse 3, there's a list of things that he tells us that we are. That we are adopted, we are chosen, we are blessed, we are redeemed. We have been set free. The Word tells us that it is for freedom that you have been set free. So I want to let y'all know that I'm not going to argue with the enemy anymore, because I know who I am in Jesus Christ. And I hope you do this morning.
Yeah. Lord God, with this bow our heads right now, I just want to thank you, Lord. just want to thank you, God, for your presence here with us this morning. God, we thank you for this day. Father God, for your many blessings, Lord. God, we thank you for your provision for our every need, God, your faithfulness in all things, Lord. God, we thank you, God, for Lord, the homes we live in, the vehicles that we drive, the bills that are getting paid, Father God, just your provision for our every need, God, your faithful in all things, Lord. And God, as we come this morning, we give of our tithes and offerings, Lord. We ask, God, that you would bless it, multiply it, use it from God for your glory, for your kingdom, Lord. And God, we just pray, God, that Lord, that you'd be honored for our worship here this morning. And we thank you, God, that you are here with us this morning. We praise you in Christ's name. Amen.